Right, so we arrived here at Wicked Campus. Actually, looks pretty dodgy. Just all the tag graffiti and stuff around, but whatever. Let's not judge a book by its cover. Let's see what this place is like and get on the road.